ハワイでの生活はパラダイスだろってみんな言うけど、酒飲んでサーフィンしまくってるんだろって羨ましがるやつもいるけど、とんでもない、サーフィンなんて15年もしてない。最近妻がボート事故に遭い、意識は戻らないかもと言われている。娘たちは妻に任せっきりだった。
You have to help me with her. I don't know what to do with her.
その上150年間受け継いできた一族の広大な土地を売る問題もある。
I have to go around and tell people what's happening, family and a few close friends.
I don't want to talk about mom with anyone.
Look, whatever you two fought about, you have to drop it. Grow up.
You really don't have a clue, do you? Tim, mom was cheating on you.
I'd like to know who the guy is that my wife was seeing.
On the other hand, hey, it's just sitting there. No one's using it. This way the whole world will be able to enjoy it.
Well, what you've been going through, that's a tough deal.
I'm just trying to keep my head above water.
人生で見過ごしてしまったかけがえのない時間。
Does she love him?
Drop it, Dad. You've got way bigger fish to fry than confronting some guy.
今ならわかる。本当の財産が何かを。
I'm ready to change.I'm ready to be a real husband and a real father.
置き忘れてきた大切な絆を探す旅。ファミリーツリー。